Alright, we're gonna go ahead and let the intro run for a few seconds while we wait to see what happens. Well, while I'm waiting around, I might as well check some stuff. See what's in the war room right now. Those of you watching this on YouTube, I'm waiting for the chat room to fill up right now, so... Because yes, I am going to upload these to YouTube later, people on the stream, so there's no confusion between the two people who might be watching this video. Just a moment. Okay. Well, that's alright. You'll just miss out on my scintillating commentary on the game. But I guess if you're okay with that, person in the chat, you can mute the stream. I'm always unsure of when to begin because I don't want the people who came to watch the stream to miss out. But I'll give him like 0 more minutes. Let's go. So when last we left, I was babysitting a child who claimed to be a commanding officer, and we gotta fight green people now. Whereas before we were fighting blue people, it's a new day. Okay, let me just double check to make sure this helicopter can't kill me. It cannot. Good. Wonderful. We'll do this then. So the person we're fighting now is Eagle. I don't remember that much about it, because I haven't played this game in a while. I know that, well, we'll get into it later. I'm sure they'll have a thing where they talk about all the stuff that he's really awesome at and stuff. Because they always do that. Go ahead. Oh, wait. Missile launcher. Let's see what happens with that. Oh, that's not good. I didn't notice that before. Okay, so Eagle doesn't have a lot of units right now. So we're probably okay in this fight, but... Missile can't... I'm gonna go ahead and put my attack copper here. We're gonna go ahead and move our little transport copter down here. Put one guy in the APC. Move him down here. Okay. I got a game plan now. And let's see what Eagle has to say. Yep. I called that one, didn't I? Oh, crap. I felt so proud of myself. I was like, I knew he'd attack my helicopter. Okay. Well, let's see how you feel about this, Eagle. Jeez. Okay. So... Oh, I think we're okay. We're okay to move our anti-air up here. Just need to decide. He doesn't have any bases, does he? Okay. Oh, wait. Wait. We need to stop him from getting that base. Let's check the range on these fighters. I'm gonna have you step behind the line. You too. I don't think that helicopter's gonna be of much use to us, but we gotta... I don't know, I wanna keep it alive because I want a good technique score. We're pretty okay right now. The fighters can't really attack ground units, so they won't be a threat. But we got the... Really, the only thing that's dangerous is probably this guy. So we want to keep our ground units out of his attack range. I knew that was gonna happen. I'm just not messing around. That might actually hurt a little bit. Okay, now where's the... Okay. Can't forget about the bomber. Because I don't want to throw my medium tank into that thing. Once we take out his air units, we should be pretty okay. Getting there. Well, that was an execution error. I will go ahead and secure this. I want to get rid of these fighters as soon as I can, so we'll take those out. What if I were to build an extra one of these? Uh-oh. Okay, so we'll get to see what Eagle's CO power is. You may have noticed he did not use it at the beginning of the round. There is a reason for that, that we will discover. Together. Nah, just kidding. I know what it is, but you will discover it. It's Lightning Strike. What Lightning Strike does is gives all of his units another turn. Oh wait, all of his non-infantry units get another turn. That's right. They're not as strong during their second turn. Oh great. I know who you've encountered. Mm-hmm. Really now? Could it be that they're green? And that's how you knew? Wait, you've already been attacked?
Well, see ya.
I'll tell you more if you survive. Bye. Thanks, Nell. Great. Well, these guys... Oh, wait. Wait. Ha ha ha, yes. Can't forget about you. Well. What if I were to put a tank... Yep, I have a better idea. Okay, now that his fighters are gone, the only air unit he has left is this thing. And I'd like to get rid of it. But to do that, I'm gonna need a few more units in close proximity. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set this tank right here. Just out of his range, so he doesn't come towards it. We'll go ahead and pick this guy up. Yoink! What I'm gonna do is try to get a couple of these units closer on my next turn. Missile launcher a little bit closer. And we should be... Okay. Gotta stop saying that. It's getting repetitive. So what we want to do is... Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and use hyper repair now. Because that's literally the only way we can heal our air units. So, we gotta do it that way. It's kinda dumb, but I don't know. Slide this guy right here. Let's see how strong his attack now. Move him out of the way. Shoot him with this. Yeah, there we go. Go ahead and move my helicopter up. I'm kind of stalling right now. Okay, well... Bad placement on that one. Oh, bad placement. Bad placement. It's okay. We can deal with this. We cannot deal with this. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and cripple the bomber. There we go. Okay, bomber's pretty bad shape now. We won't be able to annihilate our ground forces as quickly, so that's good. It's not so good, unfortunately, as this. Green Earth controls that factory, so it's gonna... Hey, wait, I can just kill this. Alright, bye-bye bomber. Good stuff. Get you up here, next to this. Now, I need to get an infantry unit to this spot so that I can seize this factory. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and... get a little bit closer. Doesn't look like they have really anything that can stop the copter. And I'm gonna go ahead and get another tank. Alright! This tank out of the way so I have access to this base. Almost. He's gonna advance, so I'm gonna set him up so that I can hit him early. Meanwhile, this state. Oh, right. You have to be overland to drop off. Troops, they told me that. I forgot, because I'm good at this game. Alright. Unexpected maneuver. Oh, they're just gonna keep cranking those things out. Build rockets. Won't be able to hit anything yet, but on the next turn, it'll be crazy. Okay, whoa. Not cool. Oh man, that's not cool. Run away. On you, medium tank. Hey, look at this. Okay, no. Yeah, but I can just roll these things out. Just start murdering. That was a good trade-off. He's got a bunch more tanks behind him. So yeah, it's cool that we're, like, pushing that one back, but then we gotta kill the other, like, three that are coming this way. start taking these cities. Well, we're making our way a little bit. Perfect. Alright, first person that tries to get on that bridge is gonna eat rockets. For breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Oh, crap. Yeah. Oh, crap. We're in a bad position. We're in a real bad position. We're in, like, the worst friggin' position. Okay. One medium tank down. Move, helicopter. I need this space. Retreat, rockets. Really gotta get that. Need that factory. His tank's gonna heal, but it won't matter. Okay, that's a little problem. Things first, capture. Kind of locked in a battle of attrition now. This, however, will help. Yeah, does it feel legal? Doesn't feel very good when someone cuts your rockets off. There's the APC right here. Wait a minute. I might be able to win by doing something sneaky. don't know if I've ever won this way before. But it's gonna be awesome if it works. There's no way this is gonna work, but it's gonna be awesome if it does. Man, those Vulcan cannons are stronger than I remember. Yep. It's too late, Eagle. I'm gonna capture your headquarters. Let's break some stuff before we do. So in the next turn, we're gonna win. There's really no way Eagle can actually stop me from getting his headquarters, so it's kind of a formality at this point. I could probably make this go by faster if I just stopped moving my units. But I can't, because I have a problem. Yeah, he's like, oh, I'll shoot this one then. Not getting through. Time to get our power score up before finishing. Kill you. Oh, almost kill you. I'll get you next time. Alright, let's see how much he does against him. 84. Eh, screw it, let's end this. I win! That's right, Eagle. Something bizarre. Eagle appears to know Andy, but Andy doesn't know Eagle. But maybe that's because Andy is dumb. Or maybe it's for a different reason. Let's see how I did. Wow! Not good. Speed could have been better. Alright. Oh, cool. Rank up. I don't even know what that does. It probably doesn't actually do anything. It's just there to show your progress. Okay. Alright, we finally get a new CO. Max. So Grit is sort of like good at indirect combat, and Max is sort of his opposite, or he's good at direct combat. Oh, but here's the thing about Max. We might talk about it later. And depending upon which CO we pick, we get to go to a different mission. So that's interesting, right? You might have noticed on the map, real quick, while I am not secretly going to GameFAQs to see what the route differences are, you might notice that the map, the part that we're on right now is supposed to be Orange Star territory. So we're basically kind of fighting to get that territory back. So that's cool. Totally not checking a fact for path differences. Definitely not. You can't even hear the scroll wheel of my mouse. And if you can, you're hallucinating. So cut it out. Oh, come on, it's gotta be here somewhere. I mean, what? No. I don't know what that means. Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, okay, that's what I needed to know. Oh, I guess the stream messed up. Yeah. Okay, we actually want to do this one. And I might explain why if I remember. But let's not get too ahead of ourselves. Okay, so the thing about Max's units is that you might notice his range on his units is one less. So that sucks. By the way, Olaf has three battleships. Four, actually. Forgot about this one. So we're gonna need to take care of those. Fortunately, we have these submarines. And they're super good at killing stuff, so let's... Okay, wait. One thing, gotta make sure... What's the base situation like? Okay, so no bases. I can't screw around this time. I have to actually, like, do good. That's gonna pop up right behind us. I wanna save. Just in case, just on the off chance that I lose badly. So yeah, as you can see, Max is good at killing things at close range. Really good. Pretty freaking good. Pretty freaking good. What can I say? So this battleship is going to be a priority for murdering. Let's scoot our battleship back one. And before I do this, let me go ahead and check the ranges on these battleships. Well, I just stroll right up and shoot this guy. There's not much he can do about it. Nice. And I'm gonna go ahead and have my other submarine do a little of this action. And we're gonna go play with those battleships. That lander's not gonna be of much use to us here. So why don't we just kinda roll this guy up behind? These two units start heading for these cities. And oh, I forgot. Yeah, we're gonna totally get shot by the battleship. Nope. Olaf. He doesn't have any bombers. Yeah, I'm not that worried. Okay. Yeah. I like how their facial expressions change. It's like, oh no, I'm under attack. Oh, okay, I'm fine. Now this looks pretty bad. Okay, this looks pretty. Okay, it's kind of not okay. We're getting a little bit pounded on. What you did not know is that I already have a submarine here. A little bit of a stream kerfluffle dive. Okay. The battleship situation is... we got problems. I'm not gonna lie. We got some issues. We're okay, though. I mean, we have Max. We can just throw tanks at these guys and they'll drop. It's pretty cool, isn't it? Oh, and we have Max Force available. It's a great name. Max Force. It's a pretty great name. You know? In my opinion. Capture D's. Nope. A little bit more. Alright, we're okay on subs. Sandwiches. Yeah, why not? Shoot 'em. Yep, that was pretty easy. Snow sucks, though. Now, reefs actually do provide defense for naval units, so that's nice. Oh no, you're gonna hurt me! Alright, we're gonna use Max Force and take care of these battleship problems. Okay. We're still okay. Alright. Max Force time. Max Force. So let's see how much stronger it makes Max's direct fire units. Bye-bye, battleship! never stood a chance. Look, it's better. My battleship's not as good as, like, anybody else's, but I can still shoot stuff with it. So I'm gonna roll it out. Look at that! It's like super overkill. I love it. What can you shoot? Yeah, sure. Knock him dead. I'm gonna take... Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm gonna take you out. And not to breakfast. Max Force! Now you're playing with Max Force! Still going with the snow thing, huh? Alright, sure. Try it, I guess. Yeah, I don't care. Yeah, it sucked. I didn't even want that rocket unit, so you're actually doing me a favor. Okay, now that's starting to hurt a little bit. Alright. Now, I don't actually think Max is, whatchamacallit. Alright, just shoot him. Shoot the boat. Alright, my naval units can now not be hurt, so they are allowed to surface. You, however, must vanish. Max looks so pleased with himself. I actually spread myself a little thin, not gonna lie. Could have done better. Hopefully that won't affect my score too bad. Thanks. Let's see what you're capable of, mech units. Yeah, it's alright, I guess. Okay. Still going for it, huh? That's a smart move. I mean, I guess. Well, it's sort of a smart move, except that it kind of leaves him open for me to do this. I think we're just about done here. And there you go. Ta-da! Because he's clumsy? That's kind of... Ouch! Hey, I'm off. Yeah, I did really good on that one. S rank! Oh, all the war bucks.
12 monies.
Yeah. It's pretty good. Not to, toot my own horn, but... yeah, I killed those guys. Alright, now we're heading into Blue Moon territory. Grit. Yep, now we're into Blue Moon territory. I should have looked this up ahead of time. There's one mission in particular I need to use Max for in order to get something after the campaign's over. But I don't know if it's this one, but I think it's this one. Is this history lesson? No? Okay. This was the wrong mission, but we're okay. You know? Alright, this map introduces Fog of War. Yep. Okay. So, yes, Fog of War. Units have a vision range as well. 3 for this tank, 1 for the medium tank, 1 for this, 5 for this recon unit. And that's pretty much all you need recon units for, tell you the truth. They're not that great in combat, but they got 5 vision range. So, also they have wheels. That's not very good. The only, because, see, cost 2. Yeah, hold on. Cost 2 to go on planes with wheels. I think the only, well, yeah. Cities and roads are really the only places you get 1 on wheels. They do have quite a huge vision, huge vision range. But they have a good movement range. 8. They can drive pretty far if, as long as they have a road. So we're going to plop down in these woods. And look at that. There is an artillery unit there. Now, air units are special in that they can see into wood. Well, I don't know if that's true or not. 1, 2, 3. We can't see in there, so that's... doesn't work like that. It says they can see into here, but they clearly can't, because if they could, this battlecopter would be able to see in here. So, they lied. They're liars. Alright, let's push this recon unit up a little bit. Put them in here. Yep, there it is. I knew they had someone positioned in there. Are there any bases on this map? Are there any, like, factories? Nope. Nope, we're going pre-deploy on this one. So, yeah. Fog of War always makes it hard to know how to proceed, because you don't know where the units are. I mean, it's cool that you can hide in woods to keep them from targeting you, but... actually, I'm gonna go ahead and put him in here. Max's indirect units may not be that great, but you can't ignore them. You kind of need them for stuff. No, I don't want to do that. That's stupid. I want to kill that infantry unit, but if I do, it's gonna put me in range of being shot at by this artillery. Artillery can't hit units in the air, though. So I'll just helicopter around. Feeling I should have saved before doing this. Okay, there's rockets hiding somewhere nearby. Well, bye-bye, Recon Unit 1. That might have been a little overkill. Alright, we need to go ahead and locate those rockets. Go. Found you! Goodbye! Probably has missile units somewhere around here, too. Just waiting for me to walk up and get blown the crap away. Because that's how crit rolls. He likes to pop out of the woods and just stab you. Because he's a hillbilly. Yep. My apologies to hillbillies, but you know, it's a joke. Come on. It's fine. It's fine. I don't really associate hillbillies with, like, serial murder. Generally. I mean, I'm sure there are some, but I've got to stop doing that. They're going to run out of gas. Okay, do I want to kill this recon unit? Yes, kill it. You know, at the very least, we're gonna figure out where those missiles are. Because he's gonna shoot my helicopters right now. On this turn. Ready, set, missiles. Oh, jeez. Here we go. Oh, no, there's another rocket unit somewhere nearby. It's in a city, too. But which city? Is it that city? Is it that city? Okay, I'm thinking it's either here or here. One of these two. Now, if it's here, I can just helicopter my way over there and start shooting. No. Really dependent on helicopters for this strategy. I know, because I'm like thinking to myself, man, when I discover those missile units, it's gonna be like the worst day ever. Well, it's not that one, so. It kinda narrows it down. I think we kinda know which one he's in. Let's go here. This looks weird. Missiles. Yep. Or rockets. Sorry. Missiles are for air units, rockets are for ground and sea units. Hello. And they're gone. Okay, now, that was an anti-air unit. You noticed, I'm sure. That presents a problem to my use helicopters to kill everything plan. Presents a problem for that plan. I could shoot it if I could. Okay. I need to get my recon unit close enough that I can spot these two cities. So once I do that, I'm good. Get you here. Good enough. Now I can take this thing out. I don't think he has any missile units nearby, because if he did, he would have used them on that turn that he used snipe attack to take out one of my copters. go ahead and move to here. Perfect. Now take this thing out. Yes. No. What do I do with you? Let's see what happens now. Okay, sure. Yeah, fine, whatever. Ah, a sound I've come to loathe. The brr brr. We're moving stuff and you can't see it. Wahaha. Alright. I've had enough of your sass, Mr. Yeah, I've had enough of you, Mr. Rockets. Have some air to ground missile things. I don't know what those are. There's some kind of missiles, right? Yeah. You need to hide. Everybody gets shelter. Aha! Aha, I found you. Yes! There you are, you tricksy little bugger. Well, not today. Okay, just a moment. We will deal with that in a minute. Okay. Alright, for my next magic trick... Wait. Okay, for my next... No, I don't want to do that yet, because I don't want Grit to shoot me. Don't shoot me, Grit! We're okay for now. On his next turn, he's going to murder me. Because he's going to get snipe attack off. But, we're going to go ahead and kill these first. It's going to be okay. Incoming missiles. Battlecopter's almost out of bullets. I'm gonna have to... Oh, jeez, my medium tank's almost out of fuel. I overextended a little bit. Not gonna lie. Alright, snipe attack. Grit will now somehow kill everything. Oh, great! That's how you know he's running out of units. I would like to get that city up there. That'll at least help with this. For the copter, we're just gonna have to pull it back and reload the old-fashioned way. That should provide a little bit more view. Aha! There's something. Get that city. Alright, I didn't really talk about this, but APCs, in addition to transporting infantry units, they can resupply other units. So that's a thing. Yeah, no. Whatever. I can't decide what to do. That's a problem that I'd like to solve. I really need to get my helicopter somewhere I can refuel it without worrying about it getting shot down. Put it here. Then we click the little supply button. Ta-da! Go ahead and have him sit here so I can get them both at the beginning of the next turn. Can't see my units. I love that. Feels really good when you're on the sneaky end of the. You're the one being all, oh, you can't find me. Where am I hiding, Grit? Come on, I'm hiding right here. Oh, yes. Climb this mountain. Well, that's something else. If you have infantry unit scale mountains, their vision range extends. It talks about that. Yeah. That's the thing. I'm really good at explaining concepts to people. Such as, that's a thing. Oh, I want to go in here and just find everybody and kill them. You know, actually, you could probably move up to this city. So that you don't have to march 300 miles to get back to the... Oh, that's a mistake. He's gonna kill me now. I saw that. Get in here. Oh, cool. You're almost out of gas, too. What is the deal? These vehicles are not terribly fuel efficient. We're not doing too bad. That might have been an unwise move, but I guess we'll see. Alright, he backed off. Scope out this area. Make sure Grit doesn't have anything waiting in the wings there. Well, shoot. We knew this day was coming. Blah, 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 man, damn it. Okay. Oops. Well, you're just sitting there. You're gonna die right now. So, we're probably going to go for the headquarters capture wins. We don't have to go over there, deal with all that crap that's going on. That doesn't look like a good place to be. Refuel you, move you up the road. You need to refuel too. We're just going to go ahead and sweep this area with the helicopter. The little nasty surprises out. Rockets. Okay, there's artillery somewhere. Somewhere in a forest. I wonder where that could be. Hello. Goodbye. Close of this one. Yeah, Grit's kind of at a loss now. Too bad for him, because we're gonna do this! Alright. Time to win it. And there you go. And Grit and Max know each other. And now I know. You're working for Blue Moon. And out of here before you get started preaching. What indeed, Max? Speed. Speed always gets me because I'm just too cautious. I'm now Jade Rat. It's not as great as it sounds. Okay. Okay, well, that's gonna be good. I think that's gonna do it for tonight. Instead of going straight to the next mission, we're gonna resume this one later. Alright, so, I gotta get going, but thanks for watching, everyone, and I will see you next time.